Everybody, welcome back to Deus Ex with Disappointing Music. Talk to Pilot Guy.
Mind if I ask you a few questions?
Hey, you look like the vigilante type. What if I said I knew where you could load up on military hardware?
Where's that?
That's valuable information. You'll have to come up with some kind of payment. How about liquor?
I don't have any liquor.
The bar's to my left.
What can I get you?
You work here, you must know the area. Heard of anyone hiding a large generator?
Not exactly. But if it's anywhere, it's probably in the warehouse district.
Where's that?
A few blocks south. Not a bad walk, but the riot police have blocked the roads because of the NSF.
I'd like to check it out.
Well, you may be out of luck. Even though one of the old warehouses faces onto the park, I don't know how you'd get inside.
Sounds like a good place to start.
Something to drink. Everything in the bar, snacks too, just 10 credits.
What a deal.
Sure.
What'll it be?
Beer, please.
You better get rid of some gear if you want to carry anything else.
I'm apparently full. I don't know, what do I not want here? I guess I don't really want the knife. I got a lot of shit in here. We gotta keep the Zyme around. I don't think I really need the binoculars anymore. I never...
Only bottles.
Beer, please.
There you go.
By the way, he would say it's warm if I just picked up that one. Just in case you're wondering.
What do you have for me?
You can have this beer.
That'll do. His name's Smuggler. Real paranoid nut. Wires himself in with booby traps, but he knows things. There's stuff in the sewers that only Smuggler knows about.
Thanks. Maybe I'll pay him a visit.
Now I'll tell you something you can't hear from anybody but me.
What's that?
Area 51. You heard of it, right?
Actually, I'd rather hear whether you know anything about a warehouse with an illicit generator.
I worked out there. Most people think they got aliens from another planet, but I didn't see any flying saucers. You want to hear about it? I'll tell you. For the price of a beer.
Well, let's...
The tap's out. Only by...
I don't want to talk to you. Fuck. I want to get that. We'll take the soy as well.
What do you have for me?
You can have this beer.
That one's warm.
Yeah. That's what I was wondering.
What'll it be?
Beer, please.
There you go.
Because we want to hear all the things that he has to tell us about Area 51.
What do you have for me?
You can have this beer.
I appreciate it. Yep, I know for a fact it's not just for government research. I've seen all kinds of executives coming and going.
I'm sure plenty of bureaucrats fly out there.
Billionaires. Big executives. I think the whole place has been taken over by a private corporation.
Not likely.
Something's going on underground. I'm a pilot, which means I didn't get any access to the main complex. But a lot of rock comes out of there. It's some kind of mine. But what I don't understand is why they're always laying more fiber optic cables.
A pilot? What do you fly?
Copters. You know what I think? I think that's where the UN moved Echelon 4 back when they promised they were going to stop spying on people.
Surveillance is a very distributed technology. To centralize it in one large facility would be very unusual, even for the UN.
I bet they did it. They want to centralize everything. Every computer on the planet.
Know anything that's worth the price of a beer?
Ah, this old bird's had enough. Hell, I'm about to go on duty.
What kind of chopper pilot starts work at midnight?
You're with UNATCO, right?
Why do you ask?
I'm the one that flies your brother Paul to Hong Kong. He told me to watch out for you.
I didn't know UNATCO hired pilots.
The black choppers are run by the NSA to support various classified operations. Pentagon uses them, the CIA. They hired me because I don't ask any questions.
What was Paul's assignment in Hong Kong?
Like I said, I know how to keep a secret. Even between brothers.
So he's holding something back. The reason UNATCO transferred him back to the States.
Listen to your brother, JC. Respect his experience. Let's leave it at that. Your brother's one of the bravest men I know.
Alright. Not much else here. We got some TVs here, of course. More soy food. Let's just drink the beer. Yeah, there we go. Well, the intoxication effect is basically the same thing. Actually, wait, there was some these guys talking about buying illicit whatever the fucking shit is, ambrosia.
Yes.
Tell me where you plan to get Ambrosia, or I'll make sure you're arrested on conspiracy charges.
You a cop? We were just talking.
Mind your own business.
So Ambrosia's being sold on the street.
Hey, back off, mister. Leave the customers alone. Yeah, back off.
I'm serious. I want you to tell me what you know about the stolen Ambrosia.
You misheard, officer. We were talking about work.
I heard Ambrosia.
I said you heard wrong. We're just minding our own business, officer.
Excuse us, we're having a conversation.
I'm not a dick enough in this game, I think.
Hey, you with the troops? I need help.
What's the problem?
Actually, it's my friend. Johnny took her into the alley west of here, across the street.
Slow down. Who's Johnny?
I got a bad feeling about this. He was mad. He gets crazy when he's mad.
Don't worry. I'll check it out.
If Johnny touches her, I swear to God I'll kill him.
Oh, this guy. Used car salesman?
Joe Green, Midnight Sun. Glad to know you. What can you tell me about what's going on out there?
Sorry, regulations prevent me from talking to the press.
Regulations, huh? So you are part of the crackdown.
Like I said, I have nothing to say.
Too stylish for the National Guard? Too athletic for NYPD? You must be from UNATCO.
I really can't be bothered right now. How about I ask you a few questions?
Splendid! I certainly would like to know what an international anti-terrorist organization expects to find in a dive like this.
Heard anything about a secret NSF power generator?
Uh-huh. Playing the detective, are we? I take it you've been assigned to eliminate certain weapons systems. Defenses, maybe? Am I getting warm?
Just answer the question.
Let me be more pointed. How does it feel to be ordered to murder civilians just because they support the fastest growing political movement in this nation's history?
In a democracy, armed rebellion is criminal, not political.
Rebellion, as the Declaration of Independence tells us, is not only our right, but our duty when we have suffered a long train of abuses and usurpations. This is gonna make a great story.
What a deep guy. Alright, let's play some pool. Yeah, I win, I think. And they actually go into the holes. Alright, I'm shit at pool. But I think we're basically done here. Nothing here. Oh, we got a bathroom here. Is this a shared bathroom? Or maybe it's a women's bathroom, because I don't see any urinals. No, it's for both people. And they got Braille on it! Wow. The future is so... something. Alright, well, I don't think there's much else here.
It's still going on, isn't it?
Here, no one cares.
So, the Stanley account
let's,
is...
Let's see what's down here. Door unlocked. Okay, that will require... What? Two picks? I thought I leveled that. What the fuck? Lockpicking. No, I never leveled lockpicking? I must have loaded my save. Yeah, that's the only thing I could think of. I loaded my save and then I was unable to do it. It just changed it. Hey, this buckshot here. Even though we can't silence a shotgun. And there's also a skull. A human skull. Who keeps shit like that, honestly? Credit shit. Let me just turn on the light so you guys can actually see. Okay. So we got, it wasn't that bad. I mean, it depends how many multi-tools we have. I'm debating to go into there. There isn't an alternate path somewhere. How many multi-tools do we have? Alright, sorry, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, no, that didn't work. Let's see here. We got 8. We got plenty of this shit. So I actually read something. Where is it? What's my change ammo key? Change ammo mode single quote. I heard that switches between things, like ammo types. Nope, that would be incorrect. It must have been something else. Oh, I'm sliding around. They got some beers in here. They got some soy foods in here. Get some lights here. I guess we'll just take all the colas. It's actually pretty disappointing, all things considered. I wasted a single thing for this. Nope, nothing even over here. Wow, this is shit. I want to break their cooling system, but I can't. Alright, let's get the fuck out. We're also gonna need some power, I guess. So let's go handle some other shit, though. Actually, yeah, we'll go out the back way. I think this is the back way. Alright. So, there's the guy in the back alley, which is right here, I think.
What I'm telling you, girl?
You said I didn't have to. Make Janie do it.
I already took the money. And when it's JoJo and it's something he wants, you gotta do it. You and me both, baby. We helpless.
We were just gonna hang out today.
I told you, Howard, don't play with me this amateur, unprofessional bullshit.
Johnny.
If it's business, it's business. If it's us two hanging out, then we hang out. Right now, it's business.
I want out, Johnny.
What you want?
You've got 10 seconds to beat it before I add you to the list of NSF casualties.
Easy, bro. Just having us a conversation.
5 seconds.
Girl's got a head full of marbles. I have to yell. But she don't hear me.
3.
She skitzes on me. It's my ass, man.
1.
All right. Gone. Jesus.
Thanks.
Sucks to get backed into a corner.
I was trying to find the back way into Smugglers.
Right. The weapons dealer.
Hey, you shouldn't have threatened Johnny. Soon as JoJo finds out.
Your father asked me to look for you. He'd like you to come home.
My dad shouldn't have hired a hitman. Stupid way to get himself killed.
Who's this JoJo?
You can't touch JoJo. He doesn't go out and there's only 2 ways to the warehouse.
Warehouse?
You think he can sneak into Osgood's at the park, but in the first place, it's locked.
Looks like the fighting in the park has died down.
And if you go underground, he's got laser tripwires, drone guns, military-type stuff, plus there are guards on the roof.
Tell you what, I'll handle JoJo. You get home so your father won't have to worry.
I can take care of myself.
You know Smuggler? What can you tell me about him?
Tough guy like you, figured you'd be a big customer. His place is over by the subway. You have to give the password Bloodshot or he won't let you in.
That's exactly what I wanted to know.
Alright, here we go. We got the password for Smuggler now. I remember it was somewhere around here. Alright, let's go into the clinic, actually, because I think I got some augmentations I want to put in. I appear to be continuing to lose bioenergy. Alright, that didn't take that long to load. Usually it takes a while to load.
I heard
Sorry.
A lot of shooting.
Sorry, got nothing
out.
For you.
Welcome to Tenderloin Clinic.
Family first.
Please proceed to the examining room.
Not now, please. One of the doctors can help you.
8 tools, fuck.
Got a few credits?
You have the plague?
Nah. Cops ran us off the streets. Usually I go into the water tunnels in the warehouse district, but somebody boarded up the window.
You live in a tunnel?
Actually, I like to stay on the roof of this big apartment building. Nice view, if it's not too cold. There's a freight elevator at the end of the tunnel.
Where's that window you were talking about?
It's a basement window in the park south of the hotel.
I think I was there, wasn't I? Yeah, he was just telling me the back way in.
You know where Eddie went?
Oh wait, we can go into here.
I want satisfaction.
We've done all that we can. It's time for you to go.
This is supposed to be a free clinic. Bet you'd do something if I had more money.
You've got the plague, sir.
You know, rich people don't get great death.
Don't make me call security.
Like Mr. Billionaire Bob Page. He don't have it. The president don't have it. I never seen a movie star who's got it. You don't have it. Wait your turn.
He said leave. Don't make me use force.
This is my doctor. We're discussing my problems.
The doc said you're done. Now move out.
Trust me. We've done all we can.
I'm staying right here until I get satisfaction. I'm gonna stand here till I...
I'm with a patient right now.
Oh, he's not gonna go anywhere. Shit. I think I would have gotten a discount if I had helped him out. Maybe I should whip his ass. Yeah. Maybe I will do that, actually. Fuck this guy.
I'm with a patient right now.
I don't think you are anymore. Oh, good. I just mugged him. Holy shit. Alright. I'm taking him outside. Oh. They're afraid. Well, the doctor's no longer in. Alright, let's mug some of these people. Okay, apparently they've already been mugged. One pick for that one. Let's try and hack some of these computers. That was actually amusing. Yeah, I dealt with him. All I did was knock him out. Weekly report. And apologies. Alright. I don't know where the doctor went. Apparently I wasn't paying attention to where he went. He's a fucking sneaky doctor, that one is. Okay, that literally has nothing. We can either get a microscope or one health kit for... Actually, wait, we can just kill this, can't we? Yeah, there we go. I'm just gonna mug this place, because apparently that's what we do. Fucking hell. It's like... Just try to see if I remember the password, but I do not. I want to get in there, because I could install augmentations then. Is my... I don't think it's draining. It shouldn't be draining my power. Like, where'd all the doctors go? What the fuck? Yeah, this is exactly what I expected to have a free fucking clinic. The doctors just run away.
We accept all forms of digital cash. Please have your card ready.
Oh, they accept Bitcoin then. Awesome. And Dogecoin and all the other ones. You know, they weren't thinking of that at the time, I think. All forms of digital cash, please. Alright, this is,
I'm not permitted to give medical advice myself.
Okay, I guess we can't do
Christ.
Anything here.
You see the guy begging for a cure?
Because the doctors just ran the fuck away. That's awkward. Alright, I'm gonna go see if I can find Smuggler now. I don't think we're gonna keep this crossbow forever, by the way. Because I realized I have this. And I'm like, oh, what's this guy? Oh, it's a PIN number and a bank account.
Stay out of the town, bro.
I'm not gonna stay out of anywhere. This is beside the subway. Hey, there's money here. Sweet. Someone just left a couple dollars, a lockpick. A garbage can. Fucking garbage cans.
All clear.
Oh. Hey, you got some guys. Good work. Well, nothing over here. The fuck's over here? That's all clear my ass. Alright. Oh, we found the basketball court. Aren't these MSF guys? I'm actually kind of curious.
Nothing. I checked his pockets. You don't live underground and not have one of Charlie's cards. Make him take off his shoes.
I just sleep down there. They don't give you money unless you're on the council.
Take off your shoes. Charlie has no reason to be stingy if he has a currency encoder.
They just hacked a few accounts. They have some extra cash. That's it.
I'm not asking again.
It's just a bunch of us. We go down there to get out of the cold.
All right, we'll do it the hard way.
Son of a...
Whoa, what the fuck, dude? You okay?
I got nothing, all right?
Gotta
leave
move
me alone.
Up there, man. Get out of here.
Okay, I don't know what the hell was with these guys.
Did you see that?
Yes, I...
That was uncalled for. You mug people, great, you need the dough. But you show some respect.
What were they after?
Especially when it's your ally. They came to us. They wanted an underground base.
So those guys were NSF?
Yeah, the NSF gives guns to anybody who wants to fight. A lot of people just take the guns and do what they want.
So the terrorists are based in the subways? The sewers?
They need to move some kind of secret equipment. Our tunnels are like the crossroads.
Tell me how to find this base, and I bet I can get the NSF off your back.
Underworld. Just remember that word when you see Curly. He lets people in.
Okay, I guess we're gonna just steal his shit. We got a lot of buckshot, but I don't really want to bring along a kind of weapon. Oh. Oh, good. This has already been cleared out. Where is the smuggler at now? I'm pretty sure I didn't see him at the place that I thought he would be at. Oh, look at this guy just waiting for the boss. Piece of shit, get over here.
Who will help the widow's son?
Excuse me?
Oh, sorry, I thought you were someone else.
Okay, I guess that's some password.
Guess the cops got what they wanted.
Don't know who the hell the criminals are anymore.
What's over here now? Well, actually, there's nothing over there.
Talk to one of the guys in green. Unesco's running the show today.
Fucking cat, man. Dude, this cat's like a mass murderer. Piece of shit. 10 skill points awarded for killing a cat. Excellent. Savorific. Holy smokes.
Yeah?
We're looking for an illegal power generator in this area. Can you help me out?
I might have heard something. How much money you got? 50 credits?
No.
Forget it.
Alright.
I'm pretty sure I know where it is already. Jimmy's car service. Where the fuck is Smuggler? We need Smuggler. Hey, we're back over here again. So we can't go over here. And this road is also blocked off, and also there's a texture error over there.
We've been asked to direct pedestrians to the about time these thugs came out in the open.
Did I just like... No, I didn't forget where Smuggler is. It's just changed.
We took them out.
Ish. So, yeah, I could just kind of go over here and just jump over this. Is there any reason I want to be- Yeah, let's just have a look around. Yeah, see, there's like this stuff. The lockpick. I open that now. I can't jump up. Oh no, I can ladder it up. Fuck out of my way, box. Piece of shit box. Why did box the- Fuck, I can't even go up here properly. Oh no, there's a dead guy here. I wonder what he has on his body. The fuck? Oh, he's got a nano key. Sewer access. He also has Zyme. Another Zyme victim. How sad. Damn it. Damn it! Mike wants to be hardcore, but the game won't let him. Fuck. Alright, let's have a look around some of these places. This is not a place you can go. Oh, there's this shit, but that's nothing. Show me your hands. This is, UNESCO checkup. Want to make sure everything's safe in the sewers here. Oh, wait. Here's Smuggler. What the fuck? It changed him.
Yes. Password?
Bloodshot.
Sweet. Alright, so now we found Smuggler. So it was changed. Very nice. Alrighty.
Our files show that the Smuggler is whacked out paranoid. Watch for booby traps. And the latest news? Your brother's team hit some resistance. So they're gonna be delayed while we bring in chopper support.
Burning barrel. Your hands are full. Can I actually take it? So you have two left, alright. Thank fuck for that. Alright, so we have one lockpick door here. We can just go through, but I'm pretty sure that activates a bot, which I don't particularly care for. There's the bottom path here. I mean, we got a shit ton of lockpicks, and we did upgrade lockpicking, so we're gonna do the stealth route here. This doesn't require two lockpicks. I may only need one point in this shit, to be honest. Maybe two maximum. Alright, we have a control panel, and we have a multi-tool. Alright. Do I have enough points to upgrade that yet? No, I need to kill more cats, clearly. I wonder, can the fire extinguisher be used to put out fires on myself? I assume it can. We don't need this pistol. Alright. I guess we'll just use this bucket. Because I don't really particularly care to deal with the bot. Alright. Actually, what the fuck was this? Ah, it's a light, okay. Well. Motherfucker! Well, at least I got a gas grenade. Whacked out fucking paranoid. Honestly, I'd probably do the same thing. Alright. Oh, wait, we got our lamb, actually, for the first time. What do we want to drop? I'm just gonna eat soy. That's what we're gonna do. I think we could also, there's also one pick over here. Why? Why would I want to be over here? Now I'm curious, and I'm probably gonna open it. Are you for real, kid? Like, there's fucking traps over here in, like, where he lives.
What do you want? Why the booby traps? Afraid of something?
Just precautions.
Against what?
Government's been having some kind of crackdown all year. People I know, they've been disappearing.
Is that so?
Think it's a big joke? Lift up a grate in the street. They got my friend Ford Schick in a secret lab next to the sewers.
A lab? In the sewers? Maybe he was taken hostage by the NSF.
These guys are pros. Definitely government funded.
Interesting. Maybe I'll take a look, but I think you should have a little more regard for the United States government.
If you're serious about going down there and finding Ford, I'll give you a deal on some hardware. Also, you'll need this. It's the key that can open the sewer manholes.
Tell me about the hardware.
I have a scope that will fit most handguns and rifles for 2,200 credits, a bioelectric cell for 800, and some light amplification goggles for 3,500.
Too expensive. Maybe I'll try to locate your friend.
Yeah, we'll do that. Hey, can I go in here? No. See his computer terminal. Like, he's like watching me like get, like set up all the traps. Fucking asshole. I think I should put a point into explosives because it'll give me a second to react to it. Inquiry. Authorize it. Oh, this is another code. There's another login, but that's fine. Okay, so there's another bank account that we can possibly use. I'm pretty sure he had a med bot here, did he not? Okay, I may have been wrong. Just drink all this. Serves him right. And there's also something over here, I'm pretty sure. Okay. Lockpick, a book. Oh, wait, here we are. Oh, fucking hell. Requires tools to pass. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5. Whoops. Is it like 4, 5, 4? No. Fuck. Of course it wouldn't be this easy. I'm not using 5 tools on that shit. There's also some shit up here, but I can't jump high enough for that. Motherfuck. There we go. Okay, apparently chairs are impossible to do anything with, but you know what? I can put the couch up there. Can you get up here? I'm the stacking man, what can I say? Fucking light. Actually, I almost did it. Alright, we need to push it slightly to the side. Actually, no, you can't even make it up here. There's actually an invisible wall, I think. Smuggler. Alright, time for Smuggler's Den DLC time, guys. Why is it DLC? You ask, because it is. I don't remember what Smuggler's Password there is. I really want to know what's over here. I'm fucking too curious. I'm going to load it if it's shit. Also, I think I just used two lockpicks, so let's just do this again. Because I saw it do the message twice, because I think I double-clicked. Oh, wait, there's some things here. Prod and ballistic armor. Probably not entirely worth it, but actually, you know, it's okay. All right, what happens when I use the... Cut. What? But how is it fucking hurting me, the fucking fire extinguisher? So it is actually a usable item. That's actually amusing as fuck. Alright, let's actually go up this way. Alright. And let's see where this leads us out to. No, we can probably just kill it. Violence is always the answer. The fuck is this place? I don't remember this. What? Oh, we've used up all our bioelectric reserves. Where's my biocells? The fuck are you doing here?
Back off, man.
He's got like all the liquor in the corner there. Oh, there's some biocells to replace my biocellishness. Like, God, it's the only thing in the container. Biocells are super important. Fuck you, cat, asshole. Where's the fucking cat? Piece of shit. Okay, that's it. We're gonna trank on it. You didn't find anything on the cat. Whatever. I'm JC Denton, destroyer of cats. And worlds. Over here. Okay, I can just break into everything. It's fucking great. That's what this does. Well, there's some flares here. Very important to get flares. Where the fuck is this even? Oh, we're just like right in front of this place. There's like a side passage here. I see. Well, I guess, Whoa. Oh, fuck. Hey, you guys got that right? Yeah. I'm not even needed for this. Should I just shoot him in the face? Why do I even care? I think you get more points for shooting people in the face. What the fuck? Why is violence always the answer? Alright guys, this is taking a long time, so, it's a lot of time we have for today. I apologize sincerely, but yeah, I think this is where we go now. Oops. Yeah, here we are. We're in the sewers now, so, I'll see you guys next time, goodbye.